that thou shouldst come to me, but speak the words of comfort, my spirit healed shall be. Then humbly I'll receive thee, the bridegroom of my soul. No more by sin to grieve thee, or fly thy sweet control.